Right, we're doing all right. We've paid everything off. Mozzarella. No, I need some of that. One of those there. Bit of that. Mozzarella, the other cheese. Yeah, mozzarella, the other cheese. Sort that out. Anyway, order the cheese. That one. That one. Wait for a minute, I want to check something out on the shelves actually. Sure, we ordered some milk. It may be. Coffee. While we're here, we're gonna have a day off the tills today. We're gonna have a cashier doing the checkouts. Product, Steve. I think I need some of that. Right, hang on. For the moment, let's just buy those. A few products to put out. There we go, milk. Bottom row somewhere, wouldn't it? Bottom row. Been here. No, not there. Wrong ones. Juice, orange, put them in there, I think. Yeah. Pretty sure. On the rack. Down there. Three to go. Right, honey there. I'm doing peanut butter. Put me in peanut butter. That looks okay. Right, I'll order some of these. Sure, I'll order some chicken. Shelves. Nope. No, I didn't. Okay. Need some chicken, need two of them. The paint this every time I come here, I've got to close this down. Anyway. We go. Right, two of them. I want to check the prices. If anything's gone down. That's okay. Right. Big old boxes. Think. On the rack. I do. Right. Let's go. Creature a bit bare. Let's open the shop. Here we go. Two checkouts ready to go. People walking about. Who's that over there? Not seen him in the shop yet, I don't think. Starting the day with 6,000. Let's pick this checkout. This isn't quite a popular checkout, this, so let's see what goes through here. I'll probably go on that one, but. Right, first customer, I think. There he goes. Right, here we go. Chips going through, I think. It'd be nice to get into double figures by the end of the day, because I've not had double figures so far. Coke. Cola. Honey. Coffee going through. Very handy. Got a salmon. Beef, I think. Water. A sugar going through. Bit of lemon pop, bit of green tea. Lemon pop. First beer of the day. Tomato ketchup. I'm sure we'll get brown sauce at some point. Here come some whiskies. I'm going to push it out. Look at this. $2.50, nice. And you get a four. Water. The cheese going through. That's hummus going through there. Stock of whiskey. Oh, whiskey's gone mad today. I'm gonna have to buy some more whiskey. Don't always sell a lot of whiskey, to be honest, but for whatever reason, today it's gone bonkers. To 7,000. That's beer going. Drop the price of that a bit. Like 14 whiskies left. The vodka going through. Light on. That's a bit of batter. Two hours to go. Can we do 2,000? Do well. Into the eights, hopefully. No. There we go. An hour to go. 2,000 an hour, don't think so. Let's see. Vodka nearly gone. Another whiskey. Do like this, bud, some people. 8-8. Eight, nine. Right. Three there. Two there. Can't really see it, but far off it. Stand here and await the figures. So quite a lot of whiskey today. They've got to do 800, we're not going to do that, so. Nine and a half? 9-4, not bad. So tomorrow, we sold out of them today, so got to keep an eye on that. Selling many pizzas. Got the price there. Right, plenty of chicken. Plenty of them, so keep an eye on that, Steve. Day 55. 2,500. Nice. Beer and Granny's butter. Check them out straight away, Steve. Give me set price. There we go. It's okay. Still stocking the shelves. We'll let him carry on. We'll wait here. Just wait here and see what he does. Might be it. That is it. Right, another episode. Let's just check. Do the bill straight away for today. Pay the 173. Pay the bills on rent and staff. That's it, that's that all done. Next license, we've got a way to go. We'll get two sets of products. Product license 11 and 12. Mayo, sauce, chips, mashed potatoes, ham. That's new. Growth. can't see a lot of point of growth at the moment. There's a long way to go there. Another rack for a restocker, but I don't know if I need that at the moment. And storage. That's opening up in here. But we've got enough room in here at the moment. So, yeah. Looking okay. Not sure what to do down here. Seem to sell. There one. I'm stocking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 freezer products. Let's just double check. There isn't any more than 5 freezer products. Two, three. Four. Five. That's it, that's fine. Got all the freezer products. Right. Thanks for watching.